It's the final countdown.
Yeah.
Well, it is, isn't it?
I guess.
I mean, this is going to be the deciding factor of which one of us is better at ice hockey. You or me?
Looking like me.
Well, I mean, I would readily accept that defeat if that's what occurs. Although, you know, using nothing but fat people is kind of a cop-out.
Hey.
Is that your argument? Because, I mean, you make a pretty good point. I mean, on the one side, you are being a cheap piece of shit by using nothing but fat people.
Hey, you can do it too.
But on the other hand, hey.
Come on!
Come on! I scored.
You did score.
Now I just need to do that 5 more times in the next 4 seconds.
You got a whole other period.
Yeah, I know. I always come back in period 3. A real Globetrotter saves a good algebra for the final minutes. That first algebra was just razzmatazz. Alright, watch the Zambonis. Watch them. They're not doing shit to that ice.
It's totally just animation.
It looks exactly the same afterwards.
Lines and everything. Okay. Round 3. Period 3. Round 4. 7. 8.
Round 3.14159268.59.
Yeah.
Wow, I totally just fucking blew your mind with pie.
Wow. The wrong kind of pie.
Yeah. Pie is both mathematical and delicious.
Who says that?
What do you mean?
That's from something.
I just made it up.
You did not make it up.
No. I plead the fifth.
Uh-huh. Because you didn't.
No, I see. Well, if it's from something, then I said it.
Fuck!
I absorbed that shit subconsciously, then.
No, you didn't. That shit is from something.
As far as I'm aware, that exact quote isn't from anything.
No, it definitely is. I don't remember that.
I'll have to look it up on the Googles.
Never said that before.
I'll look it up on the Googles.
Look it up on the
Googles. Yep. On the Wikipedias.
Wikipedias?
Yep. Fudge.
Fagger.
You know, Wikipedia is just one of many several fine Wikipedias.
Wikipedias?
Yep. Get the puck, get the puck! Oh, what was my little guy doing? He was fucking...
butt fucks.
Flirting with a pretty chick in the audience, apparently. It's like, hey, baby.
Hey.
I make up for my size in other ways.
Really?
That's what he said.
Is that what he said?
I mean, I'm just quoting video games.
What the fuck? That sounds terrible.
We should have just muted the audio and just do our own sound effects. We shoot the puck. That's a guy getting hit. Yeah. Or taking a shit. Either one.
They're both mutual.
Mutual?
Mutual.
What does that mean?
The same.
Oh, yeah, I know. But in this context, you can't just use it like that. Yeah, that should be... God, just let me get the... This one time. Just this once. Why'd you fucking give up halfway?
I was testing a theory.
You piece of shit. What? You thought it was just always giving it to you?
No. Would pump the fuck out of it for the first half, and then I stopped.
Oh.
To see if you could catch up.
Didn't work, did it?
No, it didn't. Well, yeah, it did. You caught up.
Oh, yeah, I did.
I was curious.
All right. Point a minute. I can do this.
Point a minute.
Yep. And these minutes are faster than real minutes, too.
Oh, most definitely. That was an amazing shot.
I have to hand it to you. You are one slick son of a bitch. You're slicker than wet ice on wet ice. Which is pretty slick.
Speaking of wet ice, did you know?
Did you know that?
Oh, man. Hold on.
No, tell me.
Hold on.
Go on with your point.
Did you know that the reason why igloos don't melt on the inside?
Is because they're like packed with straw and shit, right?
No. The reason why is because the women, after they build the igloo, the women go in with a really They take a lantern that has whale blubber and shit in it, so it lasts really long time.
Uh-huh.
And they put it in there and close it up and seal it up with ice.
Mm-hmm.
And when it melts, they let it melt just enough so that because of the way that the igloo is shaped, the water runs down the side. Oh, fuck. Runs down the sides instead of just dripping straight down.
Uh-huh.
So it covers it in ice. So what they do is once that's kind of, you know, covered in water, I mean, and then once that's covered enough to where it basically has the whole thing, oh, fuck, they, fuck you.
No, continue with your story.
They remove the heat so it refreezes.
Uh-huh. And
because of that, it freezes really fucking hard, and it will never melt.
Uh-huh.
It's kind of cool.
Then what happened?
Fucking spouting knowledge, and you're hating.
Your daily igloo fact.
Bruh, daily igloo fact?
Yeah. Yeah, I say that shit in every video.
You do, huh?
Yeah, my last igloo fact was that igloos are cold.
Okay.
Actually, that was the first igloo fact.
It was?
Well, you have to start with the basics.
Oh, I see.
And then the most recent igloo fact was that igloos...
What the fuck?
Igloos are round.
No, they're not.
Yeah, it was a pretty bad fact.
I'd say that's a half truth.
They're round on top.
There we go.
No, you should tell another story.
No, I shouldn't.
No, you should.
There's only 50 seconds.
That was a good story.
No, it wasn't.
Come on.
Come on, what?
Let me score some points.
Well, I can't just stop.
No, don't stop. Just tell a story so you stop paying attention to the game.
Fuck. Icing.
Wow.
I was paying perfect attention to the story.
That's gonna help me with fucking 30 seconds left.
30? More like...
Wait for it. Alright. I can do this.
You can, huh?
Well, I could've, but I didn't. And I'm not going to, apparently.
Good game, sir. Good game.
At least I didn't get embarrassed as much as I did in the third game last time.
True that.
You're beating me like fucking a million to a negative a million. I might be embellishing a little bit.
Okay.
Well.
So that's 1-0 in the best of 5 marathon.
Let's play Athlon.
Let's play Athlon. Marathon. That is the Let's Play Athlon.
I'm Duke of the Bump.
I'm Lawrence.
Bye.